Today, under Bhasha Sangam, we will be learning Urdu language. Urdu language is a member of Indo-Aryan language family and is being spoken mainly in Pakistan and India. It is the national language of Pakistan and spoken in six states of India, including Jammu and Kashmir, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and also the Union Territory, Delhi. It's also being spoken in other states by people. Around more than 100 million people are speaking Urdu language. So, I'll be speaking in English first, followed by Hindi, and then by Urdu. Once Urdu is spoken, you have to communicate with me. In English, we say hello. In Hindi, we say namaskar. Or in Urdu, we say adab. Loudly, adab. In English, we say, what is your name? In Hindi, we say, aapka kya naam hai? Or in Urdu, we say, aapka naam kya hai? Aapka naam kya hai? In English, we say, my name is Rahiman. In Hindi, we say, mera naam Rahiman hai. Or in Urdu, we say, mera naam Rahiman hai. Mera naam Rahiman hai. In English, we say, how are you? In Hindi, we say, aap kaise hai? In Urdu, we say, aap kaise hai? In English we say, I'm fine. In Hindi we say, main theek hoon. In Urdu we say, main khairiyat se hoon. Main khairiyat se hoon. You see, Urdu is similar to Hindi because more than 75% of the words are being taken from Sanskrit and Pali. Shall we repeat? Have a conversation in Urdu. Adab. Aapka naam kya hai? Mera naam Lakshmi hai. Aap kaise hai? Main Rahiman se hoon. Thank you.